Scientists predict the world population to grow over 9 billion by 2050. Currently, a third of the world's fisheries is used for feed, and that's not sustainable at all. We can see many studies from academics showing the health benefits from animals eating insects, and that's actually their natural diet.
Insects are rich in protein. They do not need much space to grow and breed. They feed on food waste, and they can combine and produce protein in a very efficient way. To produce 1 kilogram protein, insects require the least amount of energy, land, water, and carbon dioxide equivalents, compared to other animals like cows or chickens.
We've partnered with leading insect company Protix that over the last 10 years have developed automated solution that transforms organic byproducts from farms and factories into high-quality feed ingredients. Combining this innovation with the experience and capabilities of Bühler, we set out to engineer a solution that is truly industrial scale.
我们的目标是通过这个空虫养殖工厂来优化我们的工艺，提高我们的效率。以往我们可以利用为传统饲料行业研发的一些设备，但是空虫行业有所不同，建立一个全套的工业规模的、符合微生标准的。 全自动化的一个空虫工厂对Bühler来说是一个新的领域，但是对其他公司来说的话，也同样具有挑战。I
think Bühler is definitely a unique candidate taking on a challenge like this. Bühler innovation strategy and innovation culture helps to support and to lead the creation of this new industry. Bühler is an international group, and we have access to very experienced people, and also at the same time. We have access to a large customer base. So with these two channels, we can actually have feedback when we have ideas very quickly. And this is essential to know that we are proceeding in the right direction.
If we really want to make an impact on our ecosystem, we need to make the power of insects available to everyone. Our global sales and service network and the trust our clients have in Bühler have enabled us to already start several new plant projects in different parts of the world. And I could not be prouder of the team that makes it all happen.
It's an amazing feeling to know that the work we are doing here is helping to create a better and a more sustainable world. And I can't wait to see this new industry developing further.